And go. Hello. Welcome, people, to Let's Play Last Armageddon. When I last left off, I was grinding for getting ready for the next cards. I managed to get all the cards, and sorry I skipped it. I had a video, but I deleted it because the quality of the audio from my mic was so bad. I had to wait until I could
repair my mic
and get the audio better quality. So I had to download a thing called voice meter to actually fit the audio on my computer.
To actually level it and stabilize it
so it doesn't sound far away.
I know this doesn't mean anything to people, since very few people have any watch. But it was a lot of work for me.
And I really cared because I didn't want to sound so bad. And at one point it got worse.
To the point where it sounded like I was a million miles away,
and it worked for me enough.
Put it, bad English. I forgot to mention as well,
I had grinded a lot, and I mean a lot. I had evolved.
What you missed was, when you level up,
eventually the two creatures, they combine together to create a new creature that you get. It's sort of like Shin Megami Tensei.
And with the right stats, eventually you level up again and you transform again. Wow, that guy hits hard. Nope, not going for that.
These guys are a lot harder than the last time.
The other enemies around were a lot weaker. Think I'm gonna have to start grinding for armor. Also, there's a limitation of how long you can go on through the days, because there's a day and night cycle, but eventually the game will end. Oh! Safety, and let's try this again. So what you missed was the cards are separated into four bits. You have to go to those bases to get each piece of the card, and it's split up across the world. One section is in each corner. Yep, keep attacking the heartbeat. I don't mind that. God, these guys have so much health. Did 37 damage and they don't die. Wow. I mean, look at those levels. These are the creatures I have. As you can see, I also grinded here on the other team. Yeah. Let's see if clairvoyance works. Clairvoyance just shows a map. I am dead. Nobody here is playing but me. There I go again, I'm dead. No, I will not be using a walkthrough. Two of my characters have to at least level up a bunch of times to get that hit point up to 50 or more.
Yeah.
You're gonna have to wait. Nope, I refuse. We knew what we actually had in the gym.
Thank you.
kill me. I said, don't kill me. What part of don't kill me do you not understand? I see, so Pinwood gets us out of here.
Yeah.
like I made a massive mistake. Well, guys, I'm going to call it a break. It's been on 36 minutes. I will record another video. See you tomorrow.